you sure you're done with character creation?
Which,
I guess.
What's the start button?
This one.
So it's the options button.
No, it's the start button. Stuff.
It all happened like I knew it would. A single drop of source magic. And, like flies to honey, the monsters swarmed. The rabble panicked. The carnage began. And the magisters pointed their fingers at me. Just as I'd planned. I was shackled and collared and sent to Fort Joy. I'd come here to kill Godwoken, but instead I became part of their story.
I didn't get any of that. So I guess source magic is frowned upon.
So, still a bit groggy, are we? Don't worry, the sedative will wear off soon enough.
Oh, waiting for other player. You have to do some. She's talking to you.
Easy now. No need to hurry. Get your bearings and report to me upstairs.
As I told you, I heard the flute. So we start with myself.
What did they do to me?
We have a collar.
Let's get our bearings.
A grinning skull.
Oh, you. I can also
look. You're a shut fellow, are you?
Rotate. How can I move it?
See.
Are you coming?
Got a bucket.
Minus one initiative. What physical armor? Can hold fluids or heads. Nice. Give me the bucket. Give me the bucket.
How?
Nice. Hello, I'm back, Larry.
You don't have to see anything.
Look at me. I look like an old housewife or something.
You look strange.
I got my head stuck in a barrel. Please help.
Afraid to our food.
Water. A sheep. Oh, can you talk to animals? Oh, it would be cool if you had the talk to animals thing.
But I don't, right?
No, I guess not.
Did you
take
expect
it?
Me?
That's sad. I want to go back and take it.
Shaking her fluffy coat, the sheep eyes you balefully. Her rectangular eyes like letterboxes to the void. With one sharp hoof, she kicks you right in the shin.
Hey!
Did you expect a needle?
No, I expected a key. Do you have the key, Mr. Sheep?
It would tell us where it is.
Did you expect
probably,
a needle?
But we don't have the pet pal thing.
Did you expect
but
a
we
needle?
Checked all the sacks and crates, right? It's a crate. Oh, there's gold in this crate.
Oh, there's a lever.
Can we just destroy the door? Action. Attack.
What happened? What happened?
I don't know. You just. Medic, okay. Ooh, a
oh,
I crossbow.
Found a crossbow. Minus one movement. 160% critical damage?
Are there more weapons? I also want a weapon. This should be straightforward, right? How can we not find this key?
Oh, there. There's a vase you can.
Yeah, behind the
vase.
Behind the. No, it's probably in there. It's behind the crates in the vase. So I can move this. Yeah, maybe. There's a vase. I found the key.
By sliding boxes onto the pressure plates, this will not do. The purpose of these measures is not is to require the presence.
I opened the door.
I have ham.
Give me the food.
No, that's my apple pie.
No,
my apple
my
pie.
My apple.
I want to have
apple pie. Apple. Yes. Did I eat it? No, I picked it up. What?
Guess I can take the plate at least.
Magister Renard is sleeping.
Hey, get me out of this cage and I'll make it worth your while. You in?
I don't trust you.
Respect them.
Eye him carefully. Why is he in a cage in the first place?
Wait.
Your guess is as good as mine. Someone screamed loud as a banshee. After that, pure pandemonium. They never even told me what I was accused of. Just dragged me down here.
You
got a knife now.
You got a knife?
You got a knife now.
Yeah, I don't know. Should I just talk to him? Oh, there's a lever here to get in this room, I guess.
Before you can even touch the lever, you hear a sniff and snort behind you as the snoring magister mumbles himself awake.
Oh, shit.
One bloodshot eye opens, and then another.
You should have just attacked him.
Maybe I can still throw.
Is my shift over? You here to relieve me?
Yes.
Wait, you're no magister. You're a sorcerer. What are you doing here, filthy lizard? Choose your words carefully. My fists ache to meet a new face.
Wimrod.
Persuasion success.
That's all I needed to hear. Just don't let that caged rascal fool you. You can't trust him as far as you can throw him.
Okay, dope. Are you leaving now? Why is he not going upstairs?
Maybe I should talk to him.
He's still asleep. I thought we sent him upstairs. Wow. Just do it. Oh, you woke up! No, he's still sleeping.
We have to.
Ally
oh.
turn. Is he trying to attack him? Oh, yeah, he's trying to attack him. Do you hover over that guy, maybe? Hit chance with 2 AP, I guess.
Can I throw it now? How can I shoot?
Yeah, if you now press attack, I guess you're gonna shoot your crossbow. Oh, he's almost dead. That was easy.
And I stick
yeah,
and
you
shoot.
Can attack again.
But I don't know if
Do you
want
have
to
unlimited
kill him?
Arrows?
He trusted you. Maybe he's not the bad guy.
But he's keeping us here. That was easy.
Voice darkens as his eyes rest on yours.
We have to kill him now.
Ah, freedom. Tastes better than wine. I'm nothing if not a man of my word. And I did give my word I'd set you free, lad. Say your prayers while you've breath to speak them.
Hoo-hoo-hoo.
The halls await.
How unexpected.
Yes. He starts.
Fireball.
But
he
why
himself.
Yes, but why did he kill us this badly?
I'll just go to him and attack. Oh shit, I should not walk through the fire.
What would
I killed him.
Gain by killing me? I need to keep my guard up.
And I should go out of the fire.
And not on the oil. How can we...
Why am I not stopping to burn?
Damn it.
I'm dying. Yes, how can I stop this?
Oh, it's over.
Oof.
Oh, can you drink the blood? Didn't you choose something like that?
I did.
And what can I do with this? Can I use it more than once?
What are you doing?
Where are the source points? And I don't know how this...
Yeah, we don't have that yet, I guess. Probably because we still have these collars on. You have to go through this door. Yeah. We're in the... There's a healing potion. Mine. I will throw a candle in here now.
Okay.
I guess this worked. Poisoned! I puked in my bucket. Need healing flakes.
Yes.
Oh, and I guess we finished the tutorial.
Nowhere to go but up.
Nowhere to go but up.
Yes, can you wait if you want to get
healed?